Eberspaecher Hydronic S3 Economy. Innovative technology from the specialist. The new Hydronic S3 Economy water heater from Eberspaecher ensures that the inside of the car is comfortable for the occupants and heats the engine efficiently before the car is started. The Hydronic S3 Economy and the water pump can be installed in the engine compartment or under the car. The fuel metering pump is fitted close to the tank. Let's take a closer look at the design of the Eberspaecher Hydronic S3 Economy. The combustion chamber, the convector, the control unit, and the flame sensor, water inlet sensor, and water outlet sensor, the glow element, and the fan with the impeller. The fuel metering pump pumps the fuel from the car's tank. The water pump pumps the coolant in the heating circuit. Using the Easy Start family from Eberspaecher, the heater is easy to control. Operation via smartphone app and internet browser is the technology of the future. When the heater starts up, it automatically runs a system test. Then the water pump starts and begins to pump the coolant. The glow element heats the evaporator in the combustion chamber. The fan impeller starts up and blows air into the combustion chamber. The fuel metering pump pumps the fuel, which mixes with the air, and ignites in the combustion chamber. The flame spreads evenly through the combustion chamber. The heat energy is transferred via the convector to the surrounding coolant. As soon as the flame sensor identifies that the exhaust gas temperature has risen to a predefined level within a specified time, the glow element is switched off. The fuel now vaporizes directly on the hot evaporator and continues to burn. This process allows for efficient combustion with very low exhaust gas levels. The temperature is permanently monitored by the water inlet sensor. As soon as the water reaches 30 degrees Celsius or 86 degrees Fahrenheit, the interior convector fan is switched on. This ensures that the vehicle interior warms up quickly. Up to the point when the coolant reaches around 80 degrees Celsius or around 176 degrees Fahrenheit, the flame is continuously reduced throughout the heating process. The fuel supply via the fuel metering pump is reduced for this purpose. When the coolant temperature reaches 80 degrees Celsius or around 176 degrees Fahrenheit, the control unit switches to the off control stage and interrupts the fuel supply. The fan motor and water pump ensure that the system continues operating in overrun mode. As soon as the temperature of the coolant falls below 65 degrees Celsius or 149 degrees Fahrenheit, the heater is automatically restarted and the coolant is heated again. A key feature of the Hydronic S3 Economy from Eberspaecher is optimal comfort through automatic setting of the ideal fan level and air outlet for window defrost. It offers the customer ideal comfort at the vehicle manufacturer level and the fastest possible window de-icing of the passenger car. Simultaneous preheating of the footwell provides pleasant warmth. Even faster window de-icing and interior heating is ensured through the use of a controlled water pump. The new heater generation also permits a requirements-oriented design of the water circuit. Only interior preheating, only engine preheating, or combined interior and engine preheating can be realized in accordance with customer requirements. With the Eberspaecher Hydronic S3 Economy, the interior is preheated to a comfortable temperature, and the preheated car engine starts more easily and comes up to temperature more quickly which reduces its environmental impact and lowers fuel consumption. Eberspaecher Hydronic S3 Economy. Innovative technology from the specialist.